It is finally time, ladies and gentlemen. It is time to do or die. Gucci Mane, the leader of A1 Money Gang that was formed here tonight, will take on the leader of the Ministry of Nine, Heroic Red. The World Heavyweight title is not on the line because when we return to SmackDown vs. Raw 2011 at Bound for Glory, it's going to be Gucci Mane versus Grandmaster. So I'm sorry that Heroic cannot compete for this title tonight, but he just can't because we already have a contract signed for Grandmaster versus Gucci Mane. But Gucci Mane will treat this like this is a title match, the biggest match of his career. I know he will, because he's tired of Heroic jumping him from behind. And here he comes, the leader of the Ministry of Nine, from Montgomery, Alabama, weighing 230 pounds. Heroic Red.
Now some of you,
this man's been unstoppable.
In that place.
He's been unstoppable since the first episode of TMW. He considers himself a god. Since there's nobody to stop him, and he makes everybody comes to him to do what he says to do. But I tell you something, me and him, baby, homeboys. I tell you what, after what he did tonight. Because Heroic disrespected me, disrespected CMW, and just spat in the face of every fan that watches this show. Hope Gucci Mane finally puts him in his place. First match last week with Kofi Kingston, destroyed Kofi Kingston, but he's not going to destroy Gucci Mane. Here we go. First time ever. Heroic's second match with CMW and stare down right away. Gucci Mane with an elbow. Heroic with a punch. CMW live. Gucci Mane with the first takedown of this match. Heroic Irish whip. Heroic. Oh, wow. Never seen that before. Forget that, folks. That number, something that just happened. Gucci Mane. Amateur wrestling takedown there. He's going for a pinfall. Oh, not even one count on Heroic. This match has just got a big electric feel. It's like a main event of a big show you're getting for free. Oh, Gucci Mane took down Heroic. Man, we already see some crazy shit tonight. What else we gonna see? Oh, Gucci Mane punching. Heroic got Gucci Mane. And Gucci Mane going head first into that turnbuckle. Turn post, excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Gucci Mane. Arms just getting blasted into that turn post, and Gucci Mane head first off the barricade. Damn. Heroic, wait a minute. Oh, Gucci Mane missed. Heroic got a chair shot. Remember what I had said. All these matches have no disqualification and anything going. Heroic throwing up that ministry sign. Gucci Mane back in the ring. Heroic knew you were coming. Oh, Heroic take Gucci Mane down. Heroic. Oh, he uses body to hurt Gucci Mane, in the process hurt himself. Gucci Mane got the chair. Hit him. Yes. There you go, Gucci. Hit his ass with that chair. Beat him down like he stole something. Oh, Gucci Mane got taken down by the legs. Gucci Mane. Heroic. Is he going for a powerbomb? A front face powerbomb there. Heroic taunting a lot in this matchup. Oh, Heroic knee lift. I mean, Gucci Mane knee lift, excuse me, folks. You know, just hard to keep up with. Gucci Mane taking Heroic down yet again. Haven't seen like a few pinfalls in this match. Excuse me. Gucci Mane, oh, clothesline out the corner on Heroic. Pin him. One. Oh, just a one count. Heroic punching Gucci Mane. Oh, Heroic kick to the leg. Kick again. Heroic. Oh, bicycle kick back to the back of Gucci's skull. Gucci Mane missed. Oh, Gucci Mane shoulder tackle. Chicken wing submission. Gucci Mane picking up Heroic. armbar by Gooch. Man, tonight has just been big for the last episode of Raw until 2011. Oh, Gucci Man elbow off the top rope. Gucci Man going for the cover. Very wise. One, two. He just wants to beat that Roy to shut him up. What would happen if the A1 Money Game beats the Ministry of Nine and the Ministry of Nine, and both of the teams just created them the first night? Gucci Man with another lead lift. Gucci Man, oh, hurting Heroic legs. Oh, Heroic got pushed in the face. Gucci Man. Oh, backbreaker. Irish whip. Oh, reversed by Heroic. Oh, Gucci Man reversed that rush. And oh, nice move by Gucci. Gucci Man going to the top rope, very rare. Oh, he ain't jumping that far. Oh, he takes Heroic down. Gucci Man being the veteran here. That's what you be when you're the world champion, when you're taking on somebody that just not had his second match yet. Gucci Man, belly to belly by Gucci. Now Gucci Man tall and balling. Yeah, that's right, we're balling here. Boy, you suck. Not trying to be too biased. Gucci Man. Power slam. Gucci Man throwing up Money Game. Man taking Heroic down again. But he's going for women. Oh, bandana breaker. He calls it the bandana breaker. Hey, wait a minute. One, two, Heroic kicks out. Is he going for the Gucci Maker? Oh no, just forearms. Is he going to punish Heroic just a little bit more? Now, Gucci Man. Grappling here, going behind, drop kick to the back of Heroic. Heroic caught him with that arm across the face, and Heroic stepped on the back, and a drop kick in the face. Wow. Heroic. Oh, right there. One, two. They caught Gucci off guard just a little bit. Heroic has a unique fighting style. I never seen. Style such like this. Oh, he just flipped off Gucci Man. Absolutely no respect. Heroic. Oh, nice leg drop off the top rope. And Heroic on the apron. Quartz. Oh, right there. Heroic showing real as that. Showing real skill. One, two. Wow, I never seen Heroic. I guess he putting out all the stops for this match. Oh, Gucci Man trying to knock his ass out. And oh, right there. He blocked that punch and turned into an amateur style takedown. And wait a minute. Oh, right there, like a version of the balling. Heroic, one, two, go. No, it's not over. Let's go champ. Let me just look. He's saying, let's go champ. Let's go Gucci, man. Heroic flipped him off again. I'm eating the hell out of Gucci, man. These fans are mixed tonight. Like half of my ministry. Wait a minute, Heroic, what's he going for? And, oh, nice by Heroic. You may not like Heroic, but you gotta respect his skill. Another drop kick in the face. What a match. Already, just like the third match of CMW. Going by them legs again. Oh wait, Heroic, now he's going straight up falling. For the pinfall. One, two, Gooch kicks out. No way you're gonna beat Gooch Man like that. Heroic punishing that mid session of Gooch. Wait, ref. Oh, right to the nuts, ref. Come on. Damn it, no holds ball. Gucci Man reverse uppercut European style by Gucci Man. Heroic, oh, what a close man. Heroic just take it down, Gucci Man, by any means necessary tonight. He outside the ring. Gucci Man knocks Heroic off the apron. Gucci Man hovering his head. Gucci Mane outside on the apron, and oh, dropped right on his head. Heroic back in the ring. Gucci Mane takes Heroic down. Heroic gets stomped on by Gucci Mane. Heroic back in the ring. Gucci Mane chopped to the throat. Heroic punch. Oh, STO by Heroic. Would that be enough? One, two, no. Gucci Mane continues to fight. Oh, Heroic, knee right to the face. Heroic, wait a minute. Oh, what the hell? Gucci Mane trying to get back up. Heroic on the top rope. Leg drop off the top. What the hell? What the hell is going on? The lights just went out. Some weird music is playing. I don't know what the hell's going on. Somebody let me know. What the hell? Wait, it's Grandmaster. What the hell is going on? Grandmaster got Gucci Mane by the arm. What the hell? Heroic went old school on Gucci. And these fans are cheering for it. What? No, Grandmaster. No, don't do it. Tombstone. Why? And the lights come back on. Heroic. He's got Gooch. No. No, not this way. Not this fucking way. Finishing death. Feel the ropes. One. Two. No. Three. Heroic has beat the world champion. What the hell? With an unlucky assist by Grandmaster. What does this mean? Does this mean Grandmaster has joined the Ministry of Nine? What's going on?
Go to that place.
Heroic has pulled out the upset of a lifetime in his second ever match. He has beaten the world champion one-on-one. What?